beautiful place. I shouldn't show a trace of doubt, but pulled against the grain, I feel a little pain that I would rather do without. I'd rather be free.
Teen boy, I eat sticks and rocks and mud. I don't care about the government, and I really need a hug. I feel stupid, ugly, pretend it doesn't bother me. I'm not very strong, but I'll fuck you up if you're mean to bugs.
Just kicked in.
Fantastic!
Thank you.
other in hell, shaking, quaking, terrified.
So I cry and I pray and I beg.
What she looks like.
Hey, just make something up.
Let's chant rhymes. Yeah. Let's queen. Maybe you should blow a couple bucks on me.
Going once, going twice. Won't these gentlemen suffice? Any here, any there, any motions anywhere? Going twice, going thrice. Guess this means we'll go four times a lady.
I promise I'll be all you need, ever need. You'll never have to shop around
the trouble.
And I'll give you all you ever need. Let you down. Don't worry, I will never let you down.
So many ladies are wanting for mates, and the prospects are good, but the dates never break. Over here, over there, over where, anywhere that you can see.
If anybody ever asks you, are you a boy or a girl, here are some ways you can respond. I'm a threat.
I'm obnoxious.
I am that I am. Prince of Egypt's great.
Gender? I hardly know her.
I am a disappointment.
Remember, more espresso, less depresso.
I'm still depressed, but now I'm fast.
The best trope in the world is when a character realizes that they're in love with another character, and instead of being bashful or cute about it, their internal monologue is just, no, God, fuck, why?
Well done. Here come the test results. You are a horrible person. That's what it says, a horrible person. We weren't even testing for that.
Dear diary,
why do they hate me?
Why don't I fight back?
Why do I act like such a creep?
Why won't he date me?
Why did I hit him? Why do I cry myself to sleep?
Do you take constructive criticism?
Yes.
Yeah, what's up?
Darling, I'm a nightmare dressed like a daydream. Cause darling, I'm a daydream dressed like a nightmare. Cause darling, I'm a nightmare dressed like a nightmare. Cause darling, I'm a daydream dressed like a daydream.
My policy is if you see something, see something. I saw a squirrel in a tree today. Outstanding. This is what I'm talking about, people.
I am aware that I am an asshole.
Dally's tougher than I am. Why can I take it when Dally can't? And then I knew. Johnny was the only thing Dally loved. And now Johnny was gone.
Trend for artists with original characters. Show the first picture of your OC versus your most recent. How much have they changed?
If we ever end up in a situation where I'm your voice of reason, then you are in a very bad situation.
Photography is strictly mandatory. Do you think I look like this just so I can exist in your feeble memory? Ha! Take a picture and I'll last forever.
These four people create the perfect friend group.
I'm doing fine. There's like so many people who want to kiss me. I just don't want to be alive.
Who died? Oh, damn. Rip. Do you want to play Mario Kart?
Can everybody calm down? Can everybody calm down? Is it just me? Do I need to calm down? Can everybody wait till I calm down? Can everybody wait till I calm down?
Mary Souls.
First witness, that's all you had to say.
Okay,
one more thing. Why do you assume you're the smartest in the room? Why do you assume you're the smartest in the room? Why do you assume you're the smartest in the room? Assume that attitude may be your doom.
Don't call it actors, they've seen it all before. They'll say just let her crash and burn. She'll learn. The attention just encourages her. And you can tell from the full body cast that you're.
I learned two things that day. One, I was never going to let anyone see that they got to me.
And two?
If the world's only going to see a fox as shifty and untrustworthy, there's no point in trying to be anything else.
These four people create the perfect friend group. I love Doja Cat, and I wish I wasn't born. Today's been great. I've only had like 5 panic attacks. I feel one coming. That reminds me of my dad. Before he died in 9/11.
I'm a dirty little goblin, girl. I'm a little green fool.
You're a gluttonous queen, narcissistic and mean. Kill me romantically.
Are you a man or a woman?
Yes.
No.
Well, you're just gonna argue with me, so what's really the point?
I'm the trash man!
All if you're lonely, darling, you glow me. If you're lonely, come be lonely with me.
When your steps make that much noise,
See, I got you all figured out.
And she didn't even take any drugs. She would rain all day, couldn't wait for the sun to shine. And you made it shine.
Actually, most laws only reference he or she, and since I use they-them pronouns, technically, I am above the law.
Okay, I get what you're saying, but arson is still a felony.
The sketchbook I finished in 2 weeks. First page versus last.
Family, when you walk away, it's when we really play. You don't hear me when I say, Mom, please wake up. Dad's with a slut, and your son is smoking cannabis. No one ever listens, it's wallpaper glistens. Don't let them see what goes down in the kitchen. Places, places, get in your places. Throw on your dress and put on your doll. Smile for the picture. Pose with your brother. Won't you be a good sister? Everyone thinks that we're perfect. Please don't let them look through the curtains. C-O-L-L-H-O-U-S-E. I see things that nobody else sees. Hey girl, look at my mom, she's got it going on. Ha! You're blinded by her jewelry. When you turn your back, she pulls out a flask and forgets his infidelity. Oh, if she's coming to the attic, plastic, go back to being plastic. No one ever listens, this wallpaper glistens. One day they'll see what goes down in the kitchen. Places, places, get in your places. Throw on your dress and put on your doll faces. Everyone thinks that we're perfect. Please don't let them look through the curtains. Picture, picture, smile for the picture. Pose with your brother, won't you be a good sister? Everyone thinks that we're perfect. I see things that nobody else sees.
Did you notice that?
There's nothing you could have possibly noticed that I didn't catch before you. But let's go ahead and hear it.
I would rather die.
Then you will die!
All the people are chatting and laughing and smiling, and it sort of makes me feel a bit sad, like I'm watching them through a dirty window. I mean it. One day I'm going to forget how to wake up.
Why do you expect that people are always going to act the way that you write them in your files?
Because they do. It's fascinating, frankly. Everyone runs on the same habits over and over again. Silver makes others work for him. Paintbrush obsesses. Everything in my files about them is accurate. They just don't want to admit.
With tears in my eyes, I begged you to stay. You said, hey man, I love you, but no fucking way.
So I took away her power. That her name is dead to me.
I killed that bitch Brianna with her body, with her name. So if you see me IRL, don't call me that again.
I got a hoo-hoo markers. I don't really use different mediums, so it's nice to experiment. Also, I think my sketchbooks need a little color in them. I got the 48 brush marker pack, and I really like them so far. But one came dried out. I also use blue a lot, so that's sad.
Oh yeah, no, I am a dude. I just have a massive testosterone deficiency, that's all. Hmm? Oh, how severe? Well, it's called missing the Y.
Want a family with a white picket fence. Tell me when's the wedding, the names of all your kids. I'm not missing someone that I've never met. Maybe a little scared, still I don't care. I'm not missing out, so don't ask me again. Thanks for your concern, but here's the thing. Never been alive.
My friends ask me about my sexuality. I choke up and joke that the answer's not easy. Like I'm watching a Disney movie and the couple gets it on. But who should I look at? Is it Shang or Mulan? I like boys and girls, but I still don't know why. I couldn't get either one if I really tried. I'm switching my preference like an on and off switch. If I had a dime for every crush I've had, I'd be rich. Like boy, bye, girl, hi, you guy, I cry every time I try to decide. Guess you're right, I'm high just without the sexual. I'm too scared to date, so I've just been by myself. I'm watching the Disney movie and I slowly start to sweat. Jasmine's dancing, or Aladdin's open vest.
Yeah.
We might have fun.
this. I could be a better boyfriend than him. I could tell the shit that he never did. Up on that, I won't.
Let's begin. This story needs an ending. A homosexual, a homosexual, a homosexual, a homosexual, a homosexual, a homosexual.
Not fall in love, but I guess this avoids the stress of falling out of it. Are you tired of me yet? I'm a little sick right now, but I swear when I'm ready, I will fly us out of here.
Everybody's having a great Pride Month! Shout out to the gays!
You could be gayer. You should be gayer. Don't disappoint me.
This is a love song for a girl. You will never know it's about her.
Oh,
my knees when I'm begging, 'cause I don't wanna lose you. Hey, yeah, la da da da, 'cause I'm begging, begging you. Put your
of the truth that it's naked, it's verbatim, and it's shaken.